We're here with Nels Cline for a Wilco soundcheck at the Chicago Theater. He's graciously agreed to allow us to replace every piece of gear between his hands and his amp with Duneland devices. The guitar is a $50 pawn shop axe, which was the least expensive guitar in the store, loaded with a set of Duneland Blackpole pickups. The effects chain consists of three prototype Duneland devices, a Spectral Voyager on his effect stand with unhinger and buffer pedals on the floor. Let's listen in.
So, if I were going to hook up a couple of really wild-ass pedals, where would we like them to be? Would we like them to be after these, or...?
Let's just use them on their own, correct?
We could. We could just plug straight into the amp, if you want. And there will be no volume pedal, and it will be a little...
But the guitar doesn't hum, so that's always the good thing.
Right, but these things are so wild and compressed that...
Oh, nice. Well, I can't wait.
Yes, if you need to turn the amp volume down, is that okay?
Yeah. I love that he's
being
concerned about the volume of the amp. This must be a very extreme situation. Low octave.
Have to get this calibrated.
Nice.
Thank you.
Well, that was fun.
Thought we were done here, but Nels' intrepid nature has apparently drawn him back to this exploratory rig.
Not doing anything right now.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, Nels.
You're welcome.
Yeah. You see, part of the idea here is that the pickups are actually so well behaved that when you completely mangle them, there's still lots of signal and very little noise. And so the whole experience becomes pretty fun, for me, anyhow.
These pickups sound incredibly good. All right.
Nels, thanks so much for this, man.
My pleasure.